professional game may still be in its relative infancy in Asia. Presence is something that is being increasingly felt on the international scene as well as in the major leagues in Europe. The battle for supremacy over this region begins right here with the opening game of the Asian Champions League. It is similar in format and in form to many similar competitions on other continents across the world. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Exciting times indeed. All teams together on the starting line, Jim Beglin. Things on the way. Here it comes. Desperate variety. Great run on the overlap here. Into the box. Towering header!
He will be living with himself.
Yeah.
through there. It's got through.
Up he goes! It's there! The breakthrough strike!
Controlled.
It's wrestled off the ball.
Real chance to break. Striding forward, facing goal.
Not all best.
Final action of the first half.
So there you have it. Fought half of football, but Everton still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A great and decent game up to now.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Here we go again then.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Schweinsteiger.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Real chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Schweinsteiger. Renato Augusto.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Built as the single goal between the sides.
What an adventurous run from a defender. Gets good distance on it. And the counter is on. Well weighted. A nice touch.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Here it comes. Well, that's not going to find its target. Akambu. What are you thinking? Plays it out to the flank. Renato Augusto. Shot a goal! Hoists it forward, very well to intervene. Renato Augusto, deftly done. Knocks it away. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. And he's there to clear it. Off target and by quite a way. Renato Augusto gets it back. Hoists it forward. And they win it back again. Out towards the flank. Just 5 minutes left. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Has been fouled. Black. He's flagged offside. We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Shin gets it upfield. To get it forward quickly. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Forward it goes. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Pretty much the ideal start. A win on the first day. Platform on which to build. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?